This is banjo number 12. It's a gourd banjo, flower cutout, ipe tailpiece, mahogany, padauk, flush frets. So it's a fretless instrument with markers, brass position markers, paddle-shaped headstock. Sorry, I forgot what I was saying for a moment there. You can tell that I haven't, the strings are still settling, so I haven't cut all the strings, the little ends off the strings yet. But here's a demo. This is a nice warm sounding instrument. Make something up here.